A year and a half after her death, Sabrina Ray's adoptive parents will be sentenced today for their roles in her death. The Perry teen died of starvation back in May of 2017. Within the past month, Mark Ray pleaded guilty to child endangerment and 3 counts of third-degree kidnapping. And Misty Ray pleaded guilty to first-degree kidnapping and 2 counts of third-degree kidnapping. Mark faces up to 80 years in prison, and Misty is guaranteed life in prison without the possibility of parole and could symbolically receive an additional 20 years. KCCI's Hannah Hilliard will be in the Dallas County courtroom with the two are sentenced together. Stay tuned to KCCI app and the news at 5 and at 6.